During evolution, the human being got used to two fundamentally different types of light, the firelight and the daylight. The firelight was meant for the night. It protects us. At the same time, it detaches us from the real world. And the daylight reveals what the eye, and so the human being is, an aperture to the universe. The daylight distinguishing feature is the combination of the direct and warm light from the sun, which illuminates the objects and casts their shadow, and of the diffuse light from the sky, which tinges these shadows in blue. It is the combination of these two components what creates the perception of the depth of the space that surrounds us, and it is the capacity of our eye of hosting this light what allows us to consider the universe as our home. Up to date, artificial illumination has substantially concerned the technological development of the fire. In this context, Quelux has developed artificial skylights that simultaneously reproduce both the sky and the sunlight, being virtually indistinguishable from the real ones. In so doing, Quelux breaks the physical barrier of the walls of our house, which otherwise would separate us from the universe, which is our home. The goal is attained by recreating the experience of the infinite depth of the natural space that surrounds us, no matter how small and how closed is the space where we live. I believe that an innovative company always stems from a genuine discovery. Paraphrasing Richard Feynman, who said that the very glory of science is that we can find a way of thinking that makes the law evident, I would say that a discovery is nothing else than a disclosure of an evidence which was hidden before. In other terms, an innovative company should tackle the increase of the amount of knowledge for the society at large. And since I believe knowledge is a very fundamental need of the human being, the quality of innovation can be easily measured by the happiness that it creates. Because of civilization, we miss the daily experience of a sunny sky above head, as one can verify by asking a friend or a colleague, what is the color of the shadow? Going deeper, one might even notice a change in the posture, the people spending more and more time looking downward instead than upward. Quelux, in tackling the mission of replacing lamps with sunny skylight, aims to impact the society at large, offering to everybody the opportunity to raise back their head toward the sky.